people, what is up? Hope you all are doing pretty well. This is your girl Vin and welcome to my YouTube channel, The Sassy Leo. Guys, today's video contains two elements. One, you will get to know how I created this look, and two, you will be getting to know what all products that I purchased for the very first time jo maine use kiye hai to create this look. So yes, you guys, this is going to be a first impression video too, be it skincare or makeup. So guys, recently I purchased some of the new products which I am trying out for the very first time. If you want to know my thoughts on all of these products, plus if you want to know how I created this beautiful makeup, please make sure you watch this video till the very end. But guys, before moving ahead, I would love it if you subscribe to my channel by clicking the underneath red subscribe button. And if you're seeing this face for the very first time, hi, I'm the Sassy Leo Winner. I would also love it if you subscribe to my channel by clicking the underneath red subscribe button into gray and hitting the bell icon besides it. And now, without any further delay, let's just gear up and get going ahead with the video. So you guys, starting with my bare naked face, I have already cleansed my face thoroughly and now I'm using my very first product, the newest one, that is this moisturizer. It is from Aqualogica and it is their Illuminate Plus oil-free moisturizer. And guys, talking about the packaging, so iski packaging is so beautiful, it is so adorable. It comes in a pump packaging, so I'm taking this much of the product and let's see ki ye kaise work karegi on our dry skin. Also guys, I am skipping any kind of serum today because wow, its fragrance is amazing. If you have been seeing my videos for a while, you might be knowing that I'm a kind of person who either likes products with absolutely zero fragrance or I like products with soothing and calming fragrance. And also coming back to why am I skipping any kind of serum, because I want to test how will this product moisturize my dry skin. So yeah, and so far so good. I like its fragrance and also its texture doesn't feel oily or sticky or heavy. Okay, so our moisturizer is done and now I am applying sunscreen because it is daytime currently. And sunscreen main use kar rahi hu is from Deconstruct. It is their lightweight gel sunscreen. Ye mujhe free mili hai on a product and the product is our all time favorite breakout control serum. And can you see guys, ye nikal nahi rahi thi, maine press kiya to halki si nikal gayi hai. And guys, ye abhi bhi sealed hai, so yeah. Alright, we will use the two finger rule itself. हम बहुत ज्यादा product apply नहीं करेंगे. Let's see if ये white cast देती है या नहीं. वैसे तो ये gel sunscreen देन इसने white cast देना नहीं चाहिए, but इसका texture हल्का सा thick है you guys. Also I feel कि ये हल्की सी heavy तो है, but यह blend होने के बाद इसने कोई भी white cast नहीं दिया है, so yeah. That's it you guys, we are done with our skincare. Now let's just quickly move ahead with the makeup. And sabse pehle I am using a primer which is from PAC. It is their Poronil primer and ye mini size mein maine purchase kiya hai. It retails for 195 rupees. It is about the size of my index finger you guys. So this is a pore filling primer again. I usually use pore filling primers only you guys, and I am applying a generous amount so that it would provide that flawless base for our makeup. Also you guys, one thing I wanted to share ki this primer does not tend to remove my स्किन केयर लेयर्स, बिकॉज जो इनसाइट का प्राइमर मैंने परचेज किया था, आई फेल्ट कि वो मेरे स्किन केयर लेयर्स को स्पेशली मेरे सनस्क्रीन को रिमूव कर देता है, बट आफ्टर यूजिंग दिस प्राइमर आई एम नॉट फीलिंग सो. सो या, लेट्स मूव अहेड विथ आर फाउंडेशन. एंड फाउंडेशन के लिए आई एम यूजिंग दिस Mars BB cream. And guys, I have purchased this in the shade 06 rich. Let's see ye kaisa shade hai. And guys, why do I feel that maine इतना रिसर्च करने के बाद भी रॉन्ग शेड ऑर्डर कर दिया है. आई डोंट नो व्हाई बट आई एम फीलिंग दैट दिस इज क्वाइट डार्क फॉर माई स्किन. लेट्स सी ब्लेंड करने के बाद ये कैसे टर्न आउट होता है. एज गाइज दिस इज अ बीबी क्रीम सो आई एम नॉट गोइंग टू यूज एनी काइंड ऑफ ब्लेंडर एंड स्टफ फॉर दिस. आई विल जस्ट बी ब्लेंडिंग इट यूजिंग माई fingers itself. I am not that kind of a person who just goes and purchases the product. मैं काफी अच्छी रिसर्च करती हूँ एंड उसके बाद ही I purchase the product. And इसका कवरेज भी is quite good. Alright you guys, now I am feeling that I have so much product onto my skin, so let's just dab it using a beauty blender. Let's just highlight our face using a light concealer. This is not a new product by the way. Isse I will be blending using my beauty blender itself. And to be very honest you guys, I would prefer going one shade darker instead of going one shade lighter and look grey. So I guess this would work for me. Now comes our concealer and this is also a newest buy for me. It is from Insight Cosmetics and it is their HD Conceal Concealer. And the one I purchased is again in the shade 06 Rich Tan. And guys, ise bhi I am blending with my beauty sponge. And even after doing so much of research and opting for a wrong shade, be it foundation, concealer or even lipsticks, I am like, मेरी दुनिया तबाह हो गई है यहाँ. I'm sorry for the bad singing, but guys, right now I applied the BB cream and उसके ऊपर मैंने ये concealer apply किया है. So इसलिए I do not have any kind of clear views about this concealer. So firstly, I will be using this concealer all by itself and उसके बाद ही मैं कुछ बोल पाऊंगी इस concealer के बारे में. So yeah. I am using a light colored loose powder to set in all the center areas of my face जहाँ हमने highlighting की है. Moving ahead with the compact, next one is this compact from Nykaa. It is Nykaa All Day Matte Compact. Not gonna lie, this is my second time I am using it. Let's quickly set our face with this. And for contouring purpose again, I am using an eyeshadow palette. And ये कुछ new नहीं है. Giving special emphasis on my jawline, you guys. And I just love the warmth that we get after doing contouring or bronzing. I am using a small brush to contour my nose. Trust me, nose contouring makes a lot of difference. Now let's move ahead with the blush and I am using coral blush today. I am done with my blush and let's just quickly hop ahead with the eye makeup. So, सबसे पहले I am depositing a dark brown shade onto the outer V of my eye. Then on a blending brush, I am taking the same shade जो मैंने contouring के लिए use किया था and I am just blending the deepest, darkest shade that I applied. No hurry, okay? And guys, मैंने कहीं पे पढ़ा था कि आपका eye makeup इतना seamless होना चाहिए कि colors are visible. But you guys, वो colors कहाँ पे शुरू होके कहाँ खत्म होते हैं वो विजिबल नहीं होना चाहिए. नेक्स्ट हम कट क्रीज करेंगे. हम एकदम ही सटल कट क्रीज करेंगे आज. नेक्स्ट आई एम सेटिंग दिस कट क्रीज बट विथ अ शिमरी आई शैडो. यस यू गाइज, यू हर्ड मी एब्सोल्यूटली राइट. आई एम सेटिंग द कट क्रीज यूजिंग अ शिमर आई शैडो. आई एम टेकिंग अ पर्पल शेड on my finger itself and I am depositing it all over the middle of my lid area. I feel ki look thoda sa incomplete lag raha hoga but we will complete it by doing our eyebrows and you will see you guys ki eyebrows karte hi I look ekdam completely change ho jata hai. Next main jaldi se winged eyeliner apply karti hu and I'll catch you. Okay, done with my winged eyeliner. Now let's quickly apply kajal on our lower waterline. Now time for my favorite mascara. First vertically and then horizontally. हमारे ब्यूटीफुल से आई मेकअप पे हल्का सा चार चांद लगाते हैं बाय यूजिंग सम ग्लिटर एंड आई एम यूजिंग दैट ग्लिटर जस्ट ऑन द इनर कॉर्नर ऑफ माय आई एंड दैट्स इट. नाउ लेट्स set our face using a setting spray. Now time for the highlighter, and I am using this shade of the highlighter, the prettiest one. This palette is from Matte Look Cosmetics. ये भी मेरा new palette है. Also I didn't purchase it. मुझे ये gift में मिला है, and ये मुझे gift में किसने दिया है, ये मैंने vlog में share किया है. If you haven't seen that vlog, I will definitely link it down in the description bar below, so please check it out if you haven't seen that. It is a super wholesome vlog, by the way. And yes, today I'm going for a deep red lip. And guys, this is the final finished look. Can you see how beautifully it turned out? I'm obsessed with the eye makeup, you guys. If you like such kind of pretty makeup looks, please give it a big fat thumbs up, share as much as possible, subscribe to my channel and follow me on all my socials. Link in the description bar below. Also write down in the comment section, what do you want to see next? Remember, your wish is my command. Till then, this is Meeban signing off. I shall see you all in my next video. Bye.